What up, Kinfolk T.V.? So right now I'm doing a video on It Hurts, by the way. See, like, it's really painful when I put it like another position, and so it kind of gets loose a little bit. But this is a video on how you can put a bag on your head to try to prevent it from getting wet. You really don't want it to get wet all the time. So I'm gonna try to, oh my god, just so you know, it's a day. It's very painful because it's the next day. Hey, Kevin, stop it. Or you get out. So I'm putting it up like this. Okay, and then I'm gonna put it. Some of the parts are not reaching up to the front. See, like some of the parts in the back. Kevin, I'm gonna, hold on a second. As soon as I start talking, and still, if he wants to start making noise and doing bad things, then he knows what he's doing because he sits there and laughs about it, or stop when I stop talking like it's funny.
Play with me. Stop it. Because you're being rude.
Okay, so I'm gonna try. This hurts, so I'm doing it like very, very, very lightly. Very, very lightly. Having it, pushing it like that in another position because it was done, of course, with the person standing behind me. So, and it's kind of hard to put it in a bun or anything. Like last night, I wrapped it up, which I'll show you how I wrapped it in the video as well. Okay, so I wrapped it like that. So y'all can see, I tried to do it like, so y'all can see the whole thing. So now I have it up. Y'all can see it's not like a real good bun. It's not the best bun. But it's good enough. Like, I don't want it to hurt. Okay, get it back. And you really want to just make sure that all your hair is in there. It's gonna be a little annoying because it's like loose, but you rather, I can, like, you can do it tighter as the days go by. Just as of right now, for it to be like the second day is real hard. And I just thought about how you could do a video because I noticed that nobody made a video of actually putting it on, or like putting it on. I was looking for one, and I'm like, okay. So I did this before, but I wasn't doing YouTube back then. And I'm just tying it in a knot in the back, but I'm trying not to cover my ears, because of course, you gotta wash your ears. Your back of your ears, don't let it. So, some of my hair, like, you wanna make sure that you tighten this, like, really, really, really tight, because Kevin, stop! You want to make sure that you tighten the back part tight because you don't want hair to get, that's the whole purpose. You don't want water to go back here in the back of your head because then it starts coming out. Like, I have my natural hair. I have natural hair, no perm. So you pull it up as much as you could. And then what I'm going to do is I have these little, what I tied it with. The hair tie that I tied it with, which is one of these, which is one of these, so I'm gonna get it, and also put it around, just to be on the safe side, put it around my edges like this, and put it around my bottom edges, because I know mostly it's like the back. Because me, I mean, there's other ways that you could do it, but me, I do not like to. See, like, now I'm going to assure you that this part right here is really close and ain't nothing going to get in there. So if that's the main part, just you don't want to get wet, like maybe the edges, no type of openings or nothing. So see, now I might get a little wet right here, but to me it's fine, it's not a big deal. It's hard to avoid like everything. And this might have holes in it, the bag, so yeah, it's fine. Now I'm ready to take a bath. And when I get out the shower, I'm going to be doing, wait, what was the other one I was going to do? Was it taking it down? I don't remember what I said. I might have to watch my video again. Because I forgot. But, yeah. Alright, y'all. So, this is how I was going to have my hair. This is how I had my head before I took a shower to put the plastic bag over my head. And now, I'm going to use this. It's pretty soft. I have a scarf. And I think that this is much, it doesn't come off. I don't know how to start scarf works either. I have to get one. But, like I said, this is how I have my head go to bed. And like I said, it still kind of hurts because it's brand new. So, and by the way, I got this at the dollar store. Got a bunch of them. I thought it was a real great deal for situations like this when I got my hair done. This, and that's another thing I can think about, like putting a scarf on or anything, because I don't like to have nothing tight, because it has to be like just right. This right here stretches up like it's just perfect, because that gives me a headache. But thank you for watching my videos, thank you for watching my channel. If you haven't subscribed already, please go ahead and subscribe, and just go ahead and leave a comment. And oh, I wanted to say thank you so much for you guys who are watching my videos and sharing my videos. I totally appreciate it, because I did see my monthly review, and slowly but surely I am making progress. And I saw that I have I got 23 shares. I was like, word. I did not expect that. So thank you so much for whoever has been showing me support, because I do have 1,000 views and some change. It's taking a really, really long time, but I have really great high hopes and faith that
that my channel is going to make it. Like, I really do. There's no ifs, ands, or buts about it. I, even if it takes until next year, which it is going to take till next year, but I feel like 2018 is going to be my year to get my 10,000 subscribers. That better be my year. I have to be way more committed, of course, to my videos, but I have a lot of videos right now. I just haven't posted, like, my Thanksgiving video, all that stuff, which this video I'm most likely going to post before I post my Thanksgiving video. That it's just certain videos that I want to edit and speed up a little bit, and it just takes me a long time. And I've been trying to download things on my iPad, but my iPad just has no memory on it, so, and I've been deleting stuff on it. Long story. But anyways, thank you for watching. This is a real short video. And yeah, like I said, comment below, share, like, comment, subscribe, the whole nine yards. Preach, y'all.